sit back, relax, grab a drink, and enjoy this huge JCPenney in the dressing room. So I actually have never done a JCPenney video. This is the first one. It's been highly requested, so sorry it took me so long, but I'm glad I finally went and did it. I hope you guys enjoy it. It's a huge one, so sit back and definitely grab a drink because you're gonna need it. Enjoy the try on. So the first thing I tried is from their new line called Anna, A-N-A, which is awesome. It goes up to 5X in some things. Like this top right here was actually a 5X. And I was surprised when you'll see more as I continue to try on. I was surprised how fitted it was in comparison to the other things you'll see. But I did love that it was high-low. It was super long in the back. Really comfortable. I love the floral detail. And online, after all the discounts, it's only $11.49. So it's also an amazing price. So I definitely recommend this one if you're looking for a nice tunic that's blousey and comfortable. There's some other colors online as well. So yay for that. So the next look I have here is this blouse. This is $16.79 after all the discounts. And it's a size 3X. I love the fit of it. It's comfortable. It's just the right length. I love the sleeve. I love the tie neck. There's other colors and patterns, which is so fun, but I really like this one. I thought just the black and white simple would look great tucked into this skirt, for example. And this skirt was in a 3X, and with the discounts, it makes it $31.99. I love this baby blue with the black and white top. Of course, you can do both of these pieces separately a million different ways, but I just thought it was really fun and flirty together. So really like both pieces, and the baby blue is just so fun for something different. So the next item I have here is this top. I love the top. It was a 3X and it's on sale online right now for only $6.79. What a great deal. There's some other colors as well, but I just really love this green leopard. I'm a sucker for green, sucker for leopard. So obviously it was kind of a match made in heaven. I love how comfortable and it was, and it also is pretty long in the front and the back with that curved hem detail. So just a great fitting top all around, and it's 3/4 length sleeve, so I love that for something different too. And to pop over that, I got this white cardigan, which is on sale for $27.99. I love how long and fuzzy it is. It's just so cozy. It's a little oversized. The sleeves are a little bit longer than I would have probably liked, but besides that, I still felt like it fit nicely. It was very comfortable and just a cute sweater to throw on and go. And the next one is for the business boss ladies. I'm obsessed with this top. This is a 3X and it was $18.39 after all the discounts. I thought it fit really nicely. The pants were snug. That's why you're getting a little bit of rollage there. But if they weren't so snug, you wouldn't have that issue because the top was comfortable enough. I love that it's a baby blue background, and then it has kind of the window pane design with a light tan and black throughout, which I thought was really cool. And then those slacks are just way too long, unfortunately, besides the fact they didn't fit around the waist. They were a size 24. I can do some 24, but these were just too tight. But I do love the wide leg, and I do think that if they had a 26, it would have been perfect. And the pants were on sale for $23.99. Now, I just had to pop this jacket on. This was a 3X and $51.99 on sale. I thought it fit really nicely. I love the color. I love how chic it is. The fit through the back, I'm able to button it. It is on a little bit on the snug side where I don't feel like it's too tight though, but you can see that it still does button and tie there. But I want to show you guys also what it looks like open, which you'll see in a moment. I think that looks really good as well. I'm just happy with this whole look overall. I think it just makes the whole look that much more chic, and a nice jacket like this can really just do a lot for any outfit. So next, I tried on these jeans from the Anna line. They're the button-up fly jeggings. They're very comfortable and stretchy. They're a size 24. They're on sale for $27.99. I tried them in like the medium wash. They have a darker wash as well. I thought they looked good in the butt. They fit nicely through the legs, comfortable through the waist. Everything was a great fit. Very happy with them overall, honestly. And this sweater, I did go ahead and put with it. Unfortunately, I couldn't find the sweater online, so
I won't be able to link that, but it was $15 in a size 3X, and I just really like that it was soft, and I love the turtleneck, and it's from Liz Claiborne if you want to head to your local JCPenney and see if maybe you have it in your store. Then I decided to pop this vest over. I tried it in a 4X, and it's on sale for $19.79. I think it's perfect for this time of year when it's a little bit colder still. I think it looks cute with the turtleneck. Of course, it will look cute with other items below. It can zip, but I prefer it unzipped. I just think it looks a little cuter, in my personal preference. I just wish it was a little bit longer, though. So overall, a pretty good vest, just a little bit longer would have been perfect. So the next item here is this sweater. It's a 3X and on sale for $15.67. I thought it fit really nicely. I like the length. I like the overall fit. It was very cute. I like the colors. I like the plaid design. Really, there's nothing bad I can say about this, except for it was a teeny bit itchy. That is the only thing, but other than that, I think it's very cute. Next up, we have this Henley top. I love that it is this beautiful baby blue, and then it has a little bit of a metallic shine sparkle, which you'll see a little close-up shot in a moment. But I like the length of it. It was very comfortable, soft. The buttons are great. You could unbutton them if you wanted. And there's the sparkle. I just really love that part mostly. But overall, I think it's a good one. You can layer it, wear it on its own. I think the sparkles are great though, just because it gives it a little something extra versus just a basic Henley top. So I tried this jacket on and I like the Sherpa. I tried it in a 3X. It was $32.39 online right now. I like the softness of it. I wish it was a little longer though. It seemed pretty roomy still and everything like that, but the length just wasn't right. I'm not a fan of it, unfortunately. Next look that I tried here, that striped top that I'm wearing under the jacket is the same size and the same price of the baby blue one from a little bit ago. And so that all fit great and everything still. And I really like the stripes and the color palette. But I decided to try this jacket over because to me it was really like 70s and fun. I wish the jacket was just a little bit longer. That kind of seems to be a consistent thing with this brand, at least for me. But then again, I am not a true 3X. I am teetering more between a 3 and a 4X these days, but I still felt like this wasn't quite my ideal length. But I love the color and it seemed to be comfortable around the body of the actual coat too. So I do give it points for that. I am excited to show you guys this cardigan. I did really like this cardigan, actually. I thought it was a nice length, comfortable around. The sleeves were roomy. It was very soft. I love the design at the bottom with the little triangles. The color palette was really nice as well. I think this would serve you for pretty much year-round, just because it's a nice length and the colors. And I feel like it was roomy enough as well. So overall, I think this was a winner. This was a 3X and it's on sale for $14.39, which is not bad at all. So definitely think this could be a good option to add to your wardrobe. Just a great layering piece and styling piece. The next top I really love. This was in a 3X and it was $26.39. I thought it fit really nicely. I wish it was just a little bit longer in front. But overall, I thought the body of it fit good. The length of the back was like really nice. And I also love the sleeves. So overall, a great top. The color is just so pretty. I think this could be great with a lot of things. And you could do like a little tuck in front, which would look really cute with leaving the back long as another option. So overall, a pretty good top. This might be my favorite top from the video. I love the fit of it. It's in a size 3X. It was $26.39 online. I love that it's a white background with this baby blue pinstriping. And I love the little lap over on the shoulder. I just think that's cute. Gives it a little something extra. The cuff fits me perfectly. I think the length is great. The body is great. I love the neck as well. I just love the overall fit and just the style. It just takes a blouse and gives it a little something extra with that detail at the sleeve there. So I just think that is really fun, really great for the weekend or for the office. So 10 out of 10 for me. Okay, I may have spoke too soon because I forgot about this little gem. This was in a 3X. It's on sale for $19.99. I love the color. This bright orange is just absolutely stunning. I think the fit is great. It's long enough. It fits great through the body, the sleeve. I love the cuff at the sleeve. And it has a little bit of like a sheen to it, which I think is really pretty and just makes it look a lot more expensive, a lot more elevated. So absolutely love that blouse. And then I went ahead and tried another colorway of that same blouse. So same price, same size. I just love the white background with the circle details. I thought that was so cute. So I decided to just go ahead and pop over this cardigan. And this was a 3X and it was $23.99. And I love the fit of the cardigan. I love the length. I love the overall fit in the body. This chocolate color is just so beautiful and something that I really don't have a lot of. So I thought this was a fun color palette also just to play around with. Since it's something I don't gravitate towards, I really love the pop of orange with the brown and the navy. I just think it looks so classic, so nice. And I like the circle design of the top too, because it's something that is a little bit different than other top designs that I've seen. So really like this look. And can you believe it? We're on the last look. Let's talk about these jeans first. I tried them in a 24 and they're $27.99. They are straight leg, which I'm really digging lately. And I love the cuff. I think that's really fun for something different. And I think it's really cute into spring and summer. I just think a cuff is just, I don't know, to me, it just springs. It just screams spring and summer. So I really love the fit of these. They're comfortable. They fit well in the leg, fit well in the butt. And then I went ahead and popped this jean jacket on over it all. And this was $35.99 in a 3X. And I mean, will you just look at this Canadian tuxedo? Is that what Canadians actually call it too? Or is that just an American thing? Any Canadians watching, please let me know. But overall, I just love the fit of the jacket. I love the fit of the jeans. I just think the whole look is fun just for a really fun denim on denim look. It's something I never have done, but I actually like it here. I don't know. I just have to say both these pieces are great though. And I am impressed with the jeans. That's definitely one of the highlight items for me.
I hope you guys enjoyed the try on. I had fun trying stuff at JCPenney. Overall, I think it's a good spot. I think the fits are great. Prices were great. Overall, they had a lot of good sales. So I do love that about it. I definitely will go to JCPenney again and check them out. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please let me know what piece or pieces you love the best. For me, the white sweater, the white turtleneck sweater was my favorite because that is what I went home with. I really love just the bright white sweater. It's just so great. And I love that oversized turtleneck. So cute. So absolutely obsessed. But if money wasn't an object, I probably would have got that circle shirt with the brown cardigan. I really, really like that actually. I think with some little booties and some jeans, like I mentioned earlier, so cute. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't already. And remember to just be you. Bye guys. If you made it this far, I figured you deserve some love. So why don't you comment below something you're proud of that you've accomplished or that you're doing or that you've done. And so we can give everyone a little props, a little thumbs up for good work that they've been doing. Or if you just want like a little boost on something, like a little good luck, let us know that too. So we can all boost each other up. Girl power. Spice up your life, every boy and every girl. Spice up your life. When two become one. What is this, a Spice Girl concert in my car? So, mommy, look how cute that is. Like, I need to take a picture right here in this little thingy.